as President Kouma, they begin in thank you tour to Lena Potloko and other parts of the country. The campaign manager for the All People's Congress, John Bono, say don't say this thank you tour where the president they begin today go make Salon people and know more about the plan them where the APC flag bearer Dr. Samora Kamara gets for the country. John Bono say talk more to Alex Lawrence Kouma inside this interview.
Well, I think the first thing we have to understand, and as Kouman, as somebody we're very grateful. And this opportunity where the people of Australia don't get harmfully serve them as president, and something we in belief saying are God given. And again, very grateful for all the people in the country for that. And for that reason, they, as they look to the end of interminable office, it feels say it's not the right thing for do, for go around the country, for tell people and thank you for the opportunity we didn't get for move this nation forward.
This one not thank you, but it also look like a strategy of campaign for a successor we don't pick.
Well, you know, where people don't give you responsibility, if them don't come follow you move on, it's very important let them know how you feel say that responsibility we didn't give for continue. And because of that, now I make it would take the flag bearer for the APC, for letting the people themselves see him as somebody we in their confidence in, somebody we in believe say, going for continuing the good work we in don't do.
Right, we don't see President Komadon for the past 10 years though, lead this country. And not only get major issues like within other presidents on the experience like military coup and other things, but to get the experience of the Ebola, the mudslide and other issues and we don't affect this country. After retirement, which is like people and we expect?
No, not rush over the fact that for the first time in Australia, we don't get president, we under in presidency, the whole country don't enjoy peace and stability. And that not because of the quality we President Kouma gets. We know for underplay this, very, very important. Some of we old enough for member the instability we've been dealing at the country before. We're very grateful for this, we don't do. Secondly, you rightly mentioned the disaster then. But you know that the true mark of a leader, where something where you don't plan for, unexpected disaster happened, through all the suffering and everything else, able to lead me properly and confidently, they were able to overcome them here. So even some of them, think they won't overcome properly it, we don't give you a path, a plan for how we go able to contain yourself and sustain yourself through them.
Right. Now, President Kouma, they go for tell people and thank you. Now, all over the country, they go on a specific area, them, in the target.
Well, it's grateful to the whole country. So you don't just go one corner and left the other. Now, national president. So this month, we get for go to all the districts there now, the whole of Salon. Later, you get for mom. Why are you grateful for them? What you don't do for them? And what you hope for the future of this country?
Alongside the flag bearer for the All People's Congress.
Indeed.
So like, what's going to be like the message them where people don't go up for from President Kouma?
Well, the first one of gratitude for the service, what the people they don't allow them for do. The second one will be of the achievements there. Because I believe, say, under President Kouma, we don't see significant growth, not only in areas like the economy, but the social justice, the peace and stability. So if finally people there, they read their messages then there. And also, we will take time for the flag bearer also points the direction we aim we want for carry the country go after President Kouma.
Because that will lead me to similarly what they say. People don't say, they know, don't they hear, they talk, running mate. Well, this could be an opportunity for people them around the country for listen to the APC flag bearer and running mate and ask few questions what they plan for the country.
Well, I'm glad we mentioned this talk, but they say another talk. You know, they say, body the work now farm, busy. And women, Samura, not possible to doing homework. What to post away, like some other candidates, they will be just to go talk fitty fatter outside. All things get in timing. And believe me, where the people of this country begin here, and as a matter of fact, some of them are here already. But now, with the going into the movement, then we hear the ideas then, we get to put forward. Then we understand in a man of substance, a man of credibility, and a person will understand this country and understand how to build on the legacy with President Kouma, the left behind. It will understand how to cement the gains that we don't get under President Kouma in leadership. So we know the way with our side there. Then we are here and we are here, Boku.
Right. This not thank you to at the same time, it goes Samora Kamara. So not a form of campaign this again?
Well, as all men know, this not to the campaign period. The campaign period for come, we neck get for Giwi and give all the party there. And at that time, the APC will showcase its own campaign. We, I believe, say the country there in the mood for receive. But however, we they take this opportunity for let we show a candidate, let we show say we're a party of quality, of caliber of people there. Let we reinforce the message where Now the APC ethic, we now the agent of change, progressive change, and that make we go around the country.
I will take you back to like we talk about Bodo, the Okna farm, not the talk about Kuhendis. But where we don't see the main opposition, for example, the flag bearer, they tour the world now, they present their ideas to key partners them around the world, and also don't present some of the things that we hopefully go in at the manifesto to journalists and civil society them and say for that stakeholder them at the country. Now the APC, we get few months to election, perhaps less than 3 months. What do the APC don't they do around marketing the ideas of one presidential candidate and also telling the people what they expect from Samuel Kamara?
Well, you see, the APC, they're in a slightly different position to the other one there. We're in the position, we will get record. We're not the party in government. So we record, they speak for itself. I hope people will get a chance to listen to the brilliant analysis and speech where the president make at the closing of parliament. We go through the history of in tenure. We go through the developments there. We go through how we don't improve the electricity. We let the people they know say, we know we should start with the go yet. But we journey, we're on them. The trajectory very positive. The idea of progressive change, the APC don't take hold of that. I think say, anybody will listen to, and then I encourage people to ever go read the Pioneer speech. Let them see the real difference where it don't make inside 10 years. And at this progressive change, this all-inclusive change, this all for all, we, now the APC in mantra. Now Mr. Samura himself, before continue, for make sure so we continue the growth way back Romadon give it.